सीख रहे हैं हम कब सोचे थे हवाइन गिटार भी सीखेंगे बोले हवाइन गिटार सीख रहे हैं उर्दू सीख रहे हैं टाइची कर रहे हैं
इकड अवर सीक्रेट स्पेस लो मेमो टाइची क्लासेस रन చేస్తున్నాము గత 1 ఇయర్ నుండి లాస్ట్ ఇయర్ సమ్మర్ నుండి స్టార్ట్ చేశాము ఇది టైచీ అనేది ఒక మూవింగ్ మెడిటేషన్ అండి ఇది మూవింగ్ మెడిటేషన్ ప్లస్ చలన యోగా అంటే ఇది చేయడం వల్ల మనకి ఎటువంటి ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ ఉన్నా గానీ మీకు 90% కంపల్సరీ మెడిసిన్ లేకుండా క్లియర్ అవుతాయండి
దిస్ ఇస్ ఎ స్పేస్ ఫర్ ఆల్ ఏజెస్ టు కమ్ టుగెదర్ అండ్ ఎక్స్ప్లోర్ దేర్ పొటెన్షియల్ వి ఆల్సో హావ్ క్లాసెస్ ఇన్ ఉర్దూ అండ్ సంస్కృత్
హయాత్ లేకే చలో కాయనాత్ లేకే చలో చలో తో సారే జమానే కో సాథ్ లేకే చలో
ఐ యామ్ రియల్లీ హ్యాపీ దట్ ఐ యామ్ గెటింగ్ ఎ ఛాన్స్ టు లెర్న్ ఉర్దూ I love the calligraphy of the language and I wanted to be able to read Urdu poetry having read some of it in translation I wanted to read the original and it's been a very satisfying experience
at different places which are learning spaces theatrical spaces in the context of our sacred space the layout the architecture one could respond to different nooks crannies and corners and create artworks very specific to that particular location in one large location rather than being confined to an idea of a space or an amphitheater in itself I think in that context our sacred space is not just an important addition to Hyderabad but it's a part of a long but now probably a little vanishing history of alternative space performing practices in the country
every Sunday we have Adivaram Angadi our organic farmers market vendors bring groceries and weavers bring handlooms artisans bring handicrafts and artists bring their artwork and photographs
I have taken 37 acres of land in Hyderabad and started farming vegetables and fruits in organic methods and almost for the last 1 year I met many people in our sacred space and this is the best place that I ever visited in Hyderabad
I come here every Sunday to sell my bread light from light green oven but to tell you the fact I just want to be here so it's just a excuse to be here
I consider our sacred space a cultural oasis in Secunderabad. It has many events like music, dance, theater, all with a social message which I enjoy.
As I come in over here, there are two places that come to my mind. One is Shantiniketan of Tagore, and the other is Sabarmati Ashram. In Ahmedabad, I think of them because there's a certain simplicity and elegance of the place.
this place, see, it will give you a little window into the other world. Suppose you are doing art, it will give you a little window. From that window you see the world and then you go further.
Every day in the newspapers, in television, social media, we hear so many news of violence, of children being massacred, of neighbors killing each other, of women being violated, and there is pain. And people want to protest and they try to go to candlelight vigils, or they may rant, they may vent, and yet, what are the things that we are doing that is really positive? And for me, our sacred space is one such place where we are actually meeting with people of other cultures. We're meeting with people of different perspectives. This is something that leads to something long-term, a long-term solution for the problems.